Let's give a round of applause for Kelly and Dwight.